It is the fourth day in Quebec, and we're gonna go to a cafe, get some nice coffee. It's gonna be awesome. Maybe do a little bit of hiking, and it's gonna be great. We're back at Le Bleak. Instead of going to a cafe, we came back to this great place because it is amazing. So, also because Demi wanted it. This one has battery in it. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Jeez. Aaron, what's wrong with you? You are a photographer. Right?
How did I forget my batteries?
That's so awkward.
I thought I put it in my bag, I swear. It's going in the video. How's the duck confit? You got a nice pure thingamajiggy covered in chocolate and nuts. Nut shavings and some beautiful ice cream. Voila! Let's eat. It's a food reaction, as you know. Oh god, this chocolatey goodness mixed with the sweetness of this pear. I don't know how to describe this. And then the crunchy nuttiness of the nut seasoning mixed with the beautiful crepe. Thin, beautiful, cooked, perfectly cooked crepe. Look at that. Thin, cooked to perfection. Delicious. Every time I take a bite, it's like I just get sent to heaven. And then I have to come back and take another bite. Yes. Here, we'll do one more bite. One more bite.
Okay.
Just cause. Alright, ready for this? Ready for this?
Yeah. Every time you make a food video, you make it fake.
No, that's not true.
No, taste the original flavor.
Oh, the original. Damn, you're so smart.
Hey, that's a lot.
It's all cream.
Look at your face.
What's up, guys? We are getting a rental car right now and got ourselves a little nifty Chevy Spark. Yeah, we're not going that fast. We're good. We're just chilling. You know, driving in Quebec, it's fun.
Cold water. Holy shit, that otter's crazy. That's a crazy ass otter. No, I scared him. Wait, why'd I do that? Oh man.
It's your fault.
No, I know. This scenery is beautiful. Holy crap. Alright,
guys. You know what time it is? It's time for that wide angle lens. It's time for that 28mm. So we're exploring this cottage behind us right now. I'm gonna go inside. There's some really cool light in there. I'm gonna try to get some shots, and then we're gonna go take some landscape photos of this beautiful, beautiful place. and the otter's right there. The otter's just, you guys see that otter? He's just chilling. Literally just chilling, this otter. He's like, yo, ice cold water, no problem.
There's a car! There's a car! Hey, hey, hey! There's a car! Wanna touch it?